Sheeran kills Jesus out December 16th. Yeah, Ed Sheeran